Get excited because it's officially crabbing season in Washington State.
Day one, my dad and I loaded up our kayak with two cages and a ring trap and hit the local waters. We kept the cages in for about 2 hours and used the ring trap 15 to 20 minutes at a time. We were able to catch 6 Dungeness crab, which in my opinion made for an excellent opening day. We enjoyed a beautiful dinner and even lunch the next day. Definitely looking forward to the rest of the season and the sunny weather.